Welcome back. So we got to go down this. You want to go put the wool back in the monument, or do you want to store that somewhere?
Let's go up to the intersection and see if where it links back. Because it might link right back.
Yeah,
right.
Exactly.
Okay.
Let's just go check it out.
All right. I got a beacon, by the way.
Nice. I have an infinity bow.
I do, too.
What? That's good. Oh, you got one, too?
We had an infinity book. I chanted before we started today.
Oh, I did not know these things.
This bow is called Gerald. It's power 4, punch 1, infinity 1.
Well, can I have all your arrows then if you guys only need one?
Oh, yeah. I put all mine in the chest back at the at our original intersection.
Oh, here, so many things I don't even know about.
A bunch. What? Oh, I have Shadowfang arrows? That's weird. Here.
Sounds very fancy, sir.
Here's real arrows. Here's Shadowfang arrows.
Fantastic.
So the blue core is in this area.
Okay.
That's dark.
The grand intersection is this way.
The right purple is here. Over here.
There's some intersection over here or something.
I do not want to block this up for fear that I will accidentally not hold shift.
Oh, and fall there's the gold we need for the gold block.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's just sitting over there.
One, two, there's on some of these pillars are iron for, I assume, the iron block.
Right. Marking.
I have iron blocks.
Oh, we didn't need an iron block.
Well, it's one of the optional ones.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, for some reason, I thought iron wasn't one.
Oh, did you see this, dude? You just walked right by here.
What's that?
There's an open door here with creepers and everything in it.
Oh, I didn't
my god.
That it was open.
Good. Yes. Are you alive?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are we not going back to the grand intersection?
I don't know. Ah!
I think it's smart. My inventory is too full of valuable things.
Yeah. No, I don't. I was trying to figure out how to get there, man.
Oh, there's a sign that says grand intersection this way.
Oh, is it not the way I went? Sorry.
No.
Because this way it looked like an intersection. The way the sign points. I didn't look at any signs. I'm sorry.
Okay. Oh, man. So we have to block the...
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll let you do that then. I'm super nervous. Okay.
Oh, there's a gas spawner down below. You realize that, right?
Is it activated?
Well, I think it's a gas spawner. I don't know if you know that.
That's a blaze spawner, but I think we're so far away from it. I think that's for when we try to get the... Okay, I'm going to legit do this. This is so, so scary. I think that's for when we try to get the iron.
Oh, is that what's down there? It's iron blocks, iron pieces. I see.
If we try to get the iron.
Right.
I'm trying to, like, widen the path as you go.
I'm just standing back here where I know it's somewhat safe.
Okay, I brought it down.
I'm afraid.
I am super afraid of this.
Oh, we're not done yet?
No. Oh my gosh.
There's another spawner right below you.
I don't even want to do this. It's like I'm on top of a mountain and I need to rappel down. And I'm just like, no, please.
Is that a single wide trailer?
No. It varies. Like, over here is single wide. I'm not sure. Oh, this 3 is in the worst possible position. Just make this a little wider.
Give you guys all my food.
I'm out of blocks now. Dang it. Dang it, Bobby. I still got the green wool on me, so.
Right.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, this is really why we want to go back to the intersection.
Ooh, there's mobs everywhere along the side. Luckily, they're not skeletons. Except for over there.
I'm out of blocks.
Oh, no.
I got blocks.
Okay.
Your turn.
He really feels strongly about those blocks.
He doesn't want to use them.
I just don't want to do this. I'm afraid of heights. And
I know.
Stuff like that. And yeah.
The vertigo is real.
That sucked off feeling, man. Not the good kind.
Well, that scared me.
It sure did.
I thought it was a witch.
Don't be making noise right now. Now's not the time for making noise, willy-nilly.
Okay. I'm going.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
There's a spawner right here.
Gosh.
Take it out. We don't take kindly.
Railway kit, dig.
Oh yeah, see, we couldn't even have come this way.
Oh my god, who has the crazy pick? Jeez.
Oh my gosh.
What's here, in here? Here.
Just Jesus Christ. Oh. There you go, Chad.
A behind golden you. Pick.
Oh, thanks. Thanks.
All right, so now we gotta make more walkways.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of some of the nice stuff that I have, so that if I die with it.
Oh, you feel really strong about the spider eyes, huh?
I'm just okay.
Can't even talk. He's so happy about it.
I don't need your sass. And here we go. There's.
Just do it, man.
Just do it.
Basically, I'm super afraid that I'm going to get shot off by a skeleton. Anyone have any your pearls?
Yes.
I do.
Oh my gosh, can I have them?
They're back there.
Okay. Putting these in my hot tray.
You've got a hot tray.
Hot tray.
It's like I imagine it like my daughter's Easy Bake Oven.
Yeah, he's making us a sandwich. Hey, you guys want some warm sandwiches from a hot tray?
Oh my gosh, I'm on fire. Okay.
You're on fire? Oh.
I was.
Right into the lava.
The lava. I hit it.
I really don't want to walk.
I'll come back.
In between lava? Yeah.
I'll come back.
Wait, hold my hand?
I'm making it wider for you. Oh. You know? You need the both of the... If you need both rail carts, mine carts, you need a two-wide lane.
He's double wide. What's in here? Nothing. And in here, some stuff.
Very descriptive. You should write books.
You're welcome.
Okay, I'm out of blocks.
Again? I'm tired of your stuff.
Okay. Now, I left all of my stuff in that chest.
Okay, come back and get it.
Okay, I'll get it.
I'm going to get over here real quick. Okay, I feel much better. That's like a huge weight lifted off my shoulders.
Oh, you got that feeling. Okay. All right.
Okay. I'm going up. I'm going to wait for you guys in the wool room.
Okay.
That was nice.
There's just too much, like, we got too much stuff from that adventure.
Mm-hmm.
It's a long journey.
It was a long journey.
Details will be written.
Blue core left, purple core, brown core, black, and red for the main stuff. Do we have, is there an iron one? Pink wool, gray wool?
No, it's an optional. The iron's downstairs. If you do have it, though, it's downstairs. It's
looking for it. Oh, yeah, I got it. Here. I'll place this one right now. Whoop.
Does anyone have any gold?
No.
I got four gold.
I have four.
Oh. Damn it. Oh, we're one short.
Crap.
And we've seen the emerald before.
Should I place this green one now? I was waiting for you guys, but
go ahead.
Ready? You ready? Ready? Boop.
Wow. How do we skip over the blue, brown, and purple cores?
Those are probably all in that intersection we're in right now.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Maybe.
Yeah. And then we got the optional. We got two optionals.
There's black and red back here at the back too. I don't know if you guys noticed that.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't notice that. I did not.
Do we not have one gold bar anywhere?
Let's go check these chests.
Yeah. Because, come on. Come on.
Nah, I love
six golden apples.
See that. Yeah, if we could turn golden apples into gold.
Reverse engineer them?
Yeah.
That'd be great.
It'd be good.
I bet that gets added to the game eventually. Where you can, like, salvage stuff from old tools.
Deconstruct.
Yeah,
wait, like how do we find the hint? Oh, there they are.
Here.
Oh, so the... Okay, I see where the hints are.
Yeah, I wanted to read those again, actually, because we've seen more of the map now.
So, water slide is the pink wool, which is the first area that we were in.
Yeah. Hanging lava. I think that's where we were downstairs, and when there was, we were like...
There's lava above us, right?
Was there?
Well, in the tunnel that we were just in, all above us was lava.
Oh. Okay.
Do you think Spiral's Edge is that other intersection that looks like the Fabergé egg?
Maybe.
That's probably it. And then these have no clues. They're just like, find them where you find them.
Which we found the emerald. The only thing we haven't found is the diamond. Because I know where the gold's at now, too.
Mm-hmm. Well, we only need one block left. Or one block.
Right. You keep saying that.
I'm sorry.
Dang it. What do you want?
Whatever.
We have one block. Shh. One block. One block. 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 Block.
Shh. Shut your pretty face.
definitely 19 toothpicks.
You know what I need is some pants.
I need torches.
Oh yeah, my armor's kind of in bad shape. I haven't looked at it in a while.
Where's our wood? Oh, I found it.
In your pants.
In my pants.
Do we have, where are all the books? Did you bring them back with you?
Yeah, they're all right here in this chest.
Fire resistance and breaking punch might knock back power. Eh.
Nah.
Okay. Not gonna bother.
I didn't even remember looking at them. What are they? Fire aspect, I'm breaking punch, smite, knockback, and power 4 or 5.
I'll take these with me. Oh, somebody's smithing.
I just repaired my armor.
Ooh.
Okay. So next, are we going to go find some optionals, or...
Not that we should just go back to that intersection we were just in and see what we find. See what we end up with.
Put this in here as well. I have 5 blaze rods. Where do these even come from? Some of those. Do we have 1 stick here somewhere? Like that.
Oh, I should have made more torches.
Yeah, I know. That's the only thing I'm worried about. We don't really have much coal left.
We have a lot of charcoal, and we could start smelting.
Well, there's 27 charcoal there. That's not a lot.
I think that's the last of it.
Yeah. I have 31 levels, man.
Yeah, I have 26. Yeah, 26. I have a chance of using a bunch. There's a bunch of arrows in here if you need arrows, Beef.
Yes.
It's in this trap chest.
You're a trap chest.
Oh, that's what there's another stack in there.
Yeah, I got a stack and a half. I think I'll be good. I don't want to take any more because I'll probably die.
Good point.
Everyone's got food.
Yep. I'm just going on zombie flesh at this point. Actually, that's probably not necessary. I think we had some food.
Yeah, there's food, man.
Yeah, I should probably just take regular food then. Oh, yeah, there's food. There's not that much food.
There's enough. Grab some.
I mean,
there's crummy food.
I don't know how much I should take is what I'm thinking.
Yeah, I could hear that in your voice.
You could hear the inquisitive nature of my sentence structure. That was way too weird. All right, let's go back.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm doing it. Okay.
Just gotta make these torches really quick.
I thought you said you were going back.
I'm going back, okay?
Let's go back.
Silk touch. That's a silk touch pick.
Silk touch. Just in case you need some of that.
Yeah, but it's silk touch stone pick.
Oh,
it's pretty worthless.
So you can't really. Yeah, I'm just gonna take it and use it as a regular pick.
Oh, I should have repaired my pick. I'm gonna repair my pick. Then I'm behind you guys.
Jesus,
oh, gosh, we're already here.
Yeah. Well, good. Find the wool.
Ah! There's a fleecy box.
Good.
Okay,
we've done well.
Oh, Beef's got it.
Good job, Beef. Good job.
Ooh, that's a dangerous part right there.
Yeah, here. Let's move. Especially because you can't see it because you're going over the edge.
I know, exactly. That was a bad place. Right, this is pretty dangerous, too. Ooh, okay. So which one should we go to first?
The one you and I had started down looked dangerous.
Volcano of Venom. I think we were in Arcane Mines. Yeah. Let's go down Volcano of Venom. That's going to be poisonous like spider territory.
Yep. Yeah.
Maybe the one that Gude and I were at is probably a better idea.
Yeah. Let's try that one.
Let's try this one.
I just want to get away from lava.
This is for the blue wool.
Going to feel so good.
Ooh, Feather Falling 3 boots.
Boom kit, level 2.
Ooh. Anything else in here? Let's be careful here. Let's just kill this damn sheep and take his wool off his back.
No, you can't do that.
I don't remember seeing that in the rules.
I do.
Rules are dumb.
Well, we're going to ignore what you remember.
Let's go off of my memory.
Which one did you guys decide?
The one, Arcane Mines.
Venom.
No, one. No.
Yeah, definitely the Venom one.
I lied. All right, where are these spawners?
I hope you've gotten rid of them before I get here.
I don't see any spawners.
Ooh. Iron pick. Interesting.
This is an interesting little area. What was this? The volcano of vengeance?
Of
vengeance.
The volcano avengers.
I thought you said of minions.
There's a sharpness 3, knockback 2, fire aspect 1, and breaking 1 sword in here.
Get it?
It's only stone, though. Ooh.
I'm trying to run through as much of this as possible and light up, which was probably a bad idea now that I'm trapped in between mobs. Okay. That's good. That's good. I need help. Okay, good. Oh. I'm here, you friend.
Uh-oh.
Oh, would you scare that Endermang?
No, I didn't know what he was going to do. The skeleton shot at me, and so he teleported away before getting hit. Oh, here's a spawner.
I found enchanting tables.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I blew up the enchanting tables.
Oh, God.
This just in.
Holy shit. They're instant. They're instant.
Okay, I got Okay, that one's out. There's a gold block here.
What does this say? Instant creeper? Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Instant creeper. Did you get it? Watch out, Beef! Instant creeper!
Man, he is. He sure is. He sure is instant.
Oh, hello.
Okay, I got the gold block though. That's good, right?
Oh, you got a gold block. Oh, yeah. Gold ingot or block?
Gold block. This time I am correct.
There's an invisible guy with some swords in here.
More than one? He's dual wielding?
He's dual wielding. Okay. Guys?
Ooh, ah.
Hello?
Sorry, I'm insta-booming.
There's a knockback 2, punch 2 book here. There's a lot of stuff.
Oh, my gosh.
You can't even breathe.
It's hard. Especially when you think about it.
There's so many bottles of enchanting. What is this?
There's an enchanting table for enchanting needs. Hi, all these people. Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Great time to lag, game.
Yeah, right near the insta-creepers.
Oh, God. There's so many people.
Get out of here. I'm out of torches, too, guys.
That was quick. Hey, look. I found torches in a chest. And potatoes. Taters.
Torches and potatoes. There's like different versions of armor attack.
We should set our spawn.
Yes. Yeah. There's beds everywhere here.
We should sleep now. Monsters nearby.
I think there's a bed here. What was it?
Oh, I got some potatoes.
Another iron pick.
Ooh, I found some more gold. Yeah, there's a lot of gold in this area.
Oh, man, there's bookshelves and everything here.
Well, the gold block destroyed.
It's because you're using a golden pick, sir.
Oh.
This book just says enchanted book on it. How does that even work?
Can you read it?
No. Oh, well, no. No, it's like an enchanted book. Let me see if I can right-click it.
There's some boots.
I think I pissed off that Enderman.
Well, that's not good.
He seemed mad.
Oh, well, I've definitely pissed him off now. I've killed him, in fact. You dropped an Enderpearl if you want a chest.
No. Oh, yes, I do.
No, I don't want that. I only take them once from chests.
Yes. No, that one's dirty. Ew, gross.
Enchanted.
There's a hoe. There's a hoe here.
Well, guys, I got a bed on me.
I do, too. I'm gonna leave with mine and go sleep.
Is it nighttime?
Only one way to find out.
Okay, I see somebody's name. I see both of your names.
You can only sleep at night.
It's not nighttime.
Come on, sleep at night, Beef.
I've heard.
Even Minecraft.
Oh man, there's a lot above us too. Just really.
I just want to stay here. It's safe here.
Yeah, I like it here. It's a nice place.
I found a cursed hoe.
Oh man,
same.
She's got the STIs.
STIs?
Yeah, it's no longer STDs. It got changed a couple years ago.
Yep, this is true. can confirm, owned a Subaru STI, got much flack for it. I'm breaking one pick. I'm just going to put a bunch of stuff in this chest here that I don't really want. I picked up one of those enchanted tables. Do you have an axe on you at all, dude?
Oh.
You just threw one out. You just threw one out. I saw it spit out of your mouth.
If you had asked just slightly quicker, I did have an axe.
It's all my fault. It's all my fault. We should grab those books and those, you know.
There's a room full of axes up here. There's an axe.
Oh my gosh. Murderer. There's so many axes near me.
Yeah. Oh, my axes live in.
Oh!
Boom!
Man!
That's bullshit.
What are we doing? We have no plan of attack.
Oh my gosh. We're doing it.
I'm attacking? Oh, man.
Oh, this guy's mad at me.
We're just looking. We're still looking. We don't know where we're going yet because we haven't got done looking.
Okay.
Before you know where to go, you gotta look. Oh, the chest full of axes. I got a diamond axe!
Nice!
Next time you ask if I got an axe, I'm gonna say yes, sir.
Oh, I found an infinity book. That's good.
These guys drop a lot of crap.
I'm not going any further.
Aqua affinity, looting 3, fire aspect 2, knockback 2.
Oh, wow. 3 book?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I want looting 3.
For what?
To loot.
Loot what?
The mobs that we're murdering. Oh, I got a diamond pick now.
What is going on?
Diamond pick.
Why are you getting so
low? How on earth do you get a diamond pick? You find it. Yeah, that's right. You didn't even give it for real.
It don't even count.
Guys, count. I feel like I should be around you guys.
It was one room over from where you and I were, Beef.
Oh, gosh. We really need to sleep.
I know, I'm waiting for it. I'm not going any further until I can sleep.
I don't know where
you are. I saw golden apples fall, but I cannot find them now. I really want them.
Wait, this is the place. Yes. You should use that axe and go get those books.
Here.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, no, no. That's terrible news. I have an inventory full of stuff.
Yeah, no. I have so much stuff in my inventory. I'm getting rid of all of it.
Okay, here's the books. Getting them.
Oh, here's the golden apples. Finally, I found them. They were in my inventory the whole time. Good. Okay.
Hey, where's the room with the bed, Scoot?
All right, hold on.
What about these? Do you not want these swords? These iron swords?
Nope.
He's got a diamond sword. What does he want an iron sword for?
Right. Okay.
Okay, can we remember to maybe get these afterwards? Because there's... Look at how many bottles of enchanting I have, man.
Yeah.
Do you want to just store it all here?
Yeah. Look, here, put all the stuff here. Here's some enchanted books. Blocks and blocks of stuff. Books to make our bookshelves.
Okay.
I shift-clicked some stuff in there while you were doing it, so mine shit got 8.
It's not there? Really?
No.
It should still be. It's going to be in your inventory or something.
It's not.
Where'd the beds go? There was beds right behind us.
I got them.
Chad broke them.
Why'd you break the beds?
Because you can only sleep at night.
Well,
it's got to happen sooner or later.
Yeah, we're going to have to wait.
Can't sleep now.
Well, this is where we're going to sleep, though. This is our place. We've decided
this. This is the place. This is why we're putting stuff here.
Okay.
It's at the entrance, man.
Okay.
Why you always gotta argue, Chad?
Okay.
You're still arguing.
I'm not.
You're arguing about not arguing. Stop arguing.
Okay.
Don't just agree.
Okay.
Man, more bottles of enchanting here.
Beef's a hoarder.
Don't you guys want it? Isn't it important?
Beef's actually going to win.
Is there a prize?
There's a winning? You can win this game?
They're so... Can you guys come over here?
No.
Please?
Because you were complaining. You were arguing.
Check out how many creepers are in this room.
They're all insta-blow, too.
Oh, man. That's a lot.
Look in that window.
I know. I saw. Hi, guys.
The one at the door. Just like, hey, what's up?
Do we have buckets of lava? No, we do not. I don't, at least.
There you go. I think we should just let them out.
Duh!
Oh, fuck. I guess they're not insta-blue.
No, they don't have little name tags on.
Sounds like a sequel to Death Blow.
Sounds like something Pyro would be really excited about.
Yeah.
Oh, stuff is blowing up. They're insta-blowing. They're not insta-blowing.
Nope. It's like an auto-blow.
That's why.
I know.
It's just took my joke.
No, you didn't say it. You got a complete
and
joke,
and reused
man.
It.
Complete joke, man.
I implied. Yeah, you're re-joking right now.
I'm not re-joking. I'm basically
Pyro's
refining your
love
shit to
of
good
the
jokes.
Auto-blow.
I'm making it good.
Making it good.
Okay, they're spawning in the corners here. I think we might be able to get...
There's a golden carrot down there and a bunch of food. Oh my god, there's so much food down there.
Yeah, no, I don't want it to explode because I want all the food really badly.
Can I do this? I can do that!
Beef just learned to play the game.
Okay, I got rid of one of the spawners.
That's good.
Hey, listen to his pick.
I know, right? He's got an insta pick.
Insta blow pick.
My god, when is this game ever nighttime?
I know, right? It must have just ended whenever we,
My pick broke.
Are we still shooting creepers down here?
I am, because I want to get that chicken down there. I want somebody to get that chicken. Somebody
get in there, get in there. I'll get it!
Get the chicken. Somebody get the chicken. Oh, he's gonna blow!
Oh my god!
Okay, they're not insta-blows.
Nope, they're not. Torches. Anybody got torches? Torch this place up. The guy just spawned like right in front of my face right there.
I think there has to be a spawner like right here. My pick.
Oh. I think it's one like in here somewhere.
Maybe. Yeah, I think it's under this block.
Well. Oh man, more. You know what? I'm giving up on the bottles of enchanting. I don't even care anymore.
I don't even want to enchant.
They're just everywhere. There was nothing in this room.
Yeah, no. There's a creeper outside now.
Oh, yay.
Ow.
Is it nighttime yet?
I bet not.
I swear if it's not. Oh my god!
Well, you know what? Whenever we come back for the next episode, we'll be asleep. We'll set our spawn and we'll see you guys there, but we're going to figure out where the wool is in this area.
Yes, great idea. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.